Huh. That's weird.
Well, that's
What'd you
weird. I just restarted.
do? Huh.
The good old restart.
Hell yeah.
That was weird. The audio was completely fine.
I don't know. That's strange.
It must have been something within the PlayStation's chat thing. Within the party
the
stuff. Yeah, within the Matrix. dude, you'll be so proud. On last night, we went
also,
out to dinner
just
with
FYI,
a...
I am streaming, so if you're about to say, I'd be proud because you jerked off a homeless guy.
No.
Not necessarily something you want to stream.
No, nothing. I would stream that if I did anyway. We went out to dinner with a couple people, and we were at the bar at this restaurant, and they said to my wife and this other girl that if they could give them, hey Jackie, was it if you could answer 10 random facts about Star Wars, or if you could give 10 like
answer
10 facts about Star Wars, that they would get a discount on their drink? And so Jackie immediately like got me, and I think we did anyway, but in any case, they started asking like stuff about the new movie and everything like that, and eventually I said, this is ridiculous, how about I ask you a question about Star Wars, and if you can answer it, then I'll give you, or you give me a discount. If you can't answer it, then you give me a discount. Guess what question I asked him?
How many blinking lights are on the shuttle Tidarium, bitches?
Oh, yeah. And they didn't know.
Suck it, nerds.
It was good stuff.
That's awesome. So I take you got discounts?
Yeah, but I think we did, because we didn't pay that much.
Were they thrown off by your amazing knowledge of stuff?
No. It's like random facts. I mean, what constitutes a random fact about Star Wars? They wanted like little lesser known facts.
That is a lesser known fact.
That is, so here's the deal. If you know, because I've watched the movies repeatedly, if you know what the shuttle Tidarium is, you could at least give it an educated guess.
Yeah.
Because it's got three wings.
Yep.
Yeah. Nice job. I'm proud of you.
Well, are you in the game yet, Doug?
Yeah. What?
Are you streaming?
Oh, there you are. Yeah.
You popped on finally. I'll make a... See, man, I told you my knowledge would come to help you one day. It did. Now you owe me drinks.
A lot of stuff, apparently, according to you.
Yes.
Like 1,000 dinners or something like that at Olive Garden?
It doesn't have to be Olive Garden. That's just, at the time, that was the agreed upon place. But I'll just go about anywhere. Gonna accept my invite, or you gonna make me sit around like a bee all day?
Oh, can you send it again? I didn't know you sent me something. I was tweeting. Oh, never mind. I can get it. Hang on. You don't have to send me again. I did put on my tweet, come watch poor aim and fake Nazi accents. Maybe I should have said fake German accents.
Fake Nazi accents. Oh, you get a like for that.
Uh... We are the Nazis.
I like killing, and you do too, obviously.
Oh, Carl Fairburn, Hermann Wolf, the Hermann Wolf.
Okay. You're nerdy Indiana Jones, and I'm boat captain. Awesome.
What? Nerdy Indiana Jones?
Yeah, that's your character.
Is that what... Oh, is that the guy? Oh, that's what it looks like. Yep. It's true. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Toggle ready. That's my fault. I'm screwing this up.
It's okay. It's not the first time, and it won't be the last.
The final piece of the Saga Mata relic is at a heavily fortified location outside Berlin.
I'm ready to go.
Let's do it to it,
Your
Lars.
Your best chance of getting there is by rail. Get to the train terminal and commandeer an engine.
You need to change your loadout or anything?
No.
All right, let's do this. Do it. The game, that is, not make babies.
Let's do it.
And fake Nazi accents.
I don't even know what constitutes a fake Nazi accent. I guess it's a German accent. But
I was going to say, I don't think Nazis necessarily have an accent. It does not require an accent to be a Nazi.
That's true. German. Yeah. Alright. Need the Führer bunker. I forgot how weird this freaking nerd now. I like this gun quite a bit, but man, it's only got a 5.5 count in the magazine, which sucks.
What gun is it?
The Type 99.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I won't be sure.
I had one that had a 15 round clip, but it was too. I don't know, I sucked at aiming with it. Gold.
Oh, gold.
Oh, zombie though. I feel like there should be stuff in here.
Thank you.
Shoot the summoner. The summoner.
Oh, God.
Kick them. Yeah.
Those guys are a pain.
Yeah, they're quicker. Oh, that actually was appropriate for this game. Shiza? No? Okay. There's some stuff over here. Got in?
Yeah, the room that we went in the first time.
Oh. This is a safe thing, isn't it?
This area is a wasteland. No way any vehicles can get through.
I still find it extremely weird.
What?
Because we have safe rooms all over the place with just ammo.
The buildings are crumbling. This is worse than the Blitz. What is happening here?
Gambit Jones, this is, I think it's called Terminal. It's the second chapter. I want to say it's called the Terminal. Also, welcome to the channel.
I thought this was good. I don't have my comments up there. Ah, oh, bad shot. Stop moving.
Dude, there's guys back here.
There's guys up here.
Yeah, I know. I'm up here. Will do, man. Thanks for the encouragement.
What did he say?
He said he hasn't played this one yet, and he said, let the killing continue. Yelling. Okay.
shot that, didn't you?
That sure did.
I sure did.
I was going to let you blow up that tank all by your lonesome.
Oh, we don't go this way.
That's why I get
unless we have to.
Might be gold bars over here.
Gold bars, gold.
State market is going to be horrible. We're going to make a killing.
A killing.
Oh, bombs this way.
We're going to be able to get all this stuff for cheap and be able to build like low income housing.
Run! Hold out until the bomb explodes. Never good when they say hold out.
You came from behind. Exactly, man. They're great fixer uppers. They got skylights under them. Stand next to me, you butthole.
Whoops.
I'm going to try to make it.
Damn
to
it, nerdy Indiana Jones.
It's the only way out.
Sorry.
The buildings are crumbling. This is worse than Blitz. What is happening here?
My eyes are all watery.
Get in my way again, nerdy Indiana Jones. Get out of my bathroom. Oh, hey, there's a gold bar on the pooper over here.
Oh, really? Nice. Good eyes.
Okay, Game of Thrones. Let me see if I can do anything about that. It says, hold up for a second, man.
Can't. The killing can't stop.
Says my mic audio is really low compared to the game.
Let's kill these guys. I can hear you fine.
Hey, Dan?
Yes?
Okay, I couldn't hear you. I must have turned you down, too.
Man.
It might be with mine though too, man. I gotta check because we were having mic issues earlier, and I was messing with a bunch of stuff. So it could very well be mine. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this. At the next safe room, I gotta hold up a second and check my sound.
If you look, I like that sound.
Definitely didn't miss leg day. I've been working on my squats all day. Is this thing ever gonna blow up? Man, you are the worst boss I've ever. If I could, I would like. I would kick you in the nuts right now. Dork, Indiana Jones. Get over here and talk to the sea captain, man.
Where were we supposed to go? Oh, I guess we gotta go that way.
I don't know. I forgot what we were doing after you set the 20-minute bomb.
Oh, this is very... Whoa! Very convenient. Convenient place bomb.
Threw up this cute hidey hole.
Thank you.
one rat and he had like a broom. Another one, he's got a lot of mouth.
Can't go that way.
You gotta go this way. Hey, safe room. With another
choice. Yes.
What did you just hear? Rough. Man,
what?
I was about to kick that guy in the schnuts, and you fucking shot my head.
I hope the rail tracks are clear between here and the outer flag tower.
I know. You need to do your thing.
So far from the capital. It must be protecting something important to the Reich. But what?
Okay, hopefully this is a little bit better. Raise the microphone level a little bit. Thanks, Gambit Jones. Sorry the audio was a little messed up, man. Hopefully it'll be better, but yeah, sorry. Hold on a second, Dan. Let me go to my stream and see what's going on. Hold on a second. Okay, hopefully that's a little bit better. I lowered the in-game stuff too, so hopefully
All right.
That works out.
You ready?
That's the only thing about this game, is that it is very loud.
Is it?
Yeah, like for me...
I have my volume turned down pretty low.
Yeah, well that's... the audio must not have stuck the last time I hit it down. The music was still down low, but the other stuff wasn't, so... He couldn't hear me over the game stuff. So.
smell a machine gun guy at some point.
Yeah, I think so. I think there's a couple of those coming up.
Yep, we got a little Uzi gun right there. Or mounted gun. So I'm gonna, you know, mount that up. Landmine, I think. I didn't mean to hit that. Summoner somewhere. Gosh. Ooh. Thing, I'm not even. I almost don't even want to be on this thing.
Oh.
Yep. We're alright. I'm gonna have to call those out because they're getting past me. This thing's aim is the greatest. I see the summoner.
I shot him.
Oh, you got a guy. Oh, exploder coming up. Exploder coming up the stairs.
Ah, shit. I was in the middle of reloading.
They're pretty easy because they're one hit down.
There's a couple of them still. Stuck down here. That sucks that the one guy that was watching couldn't hear me because of the game. So hopefully that's fixed now.
I go over this gate. Where are you? What are you doing? Oh!
I didn't know where you went. How'd you get over?
Go. Back over by, yeah.
Ah, the stairs. Okay.
I'll come get you after I kill him. Yeah. Whoa, this guy. Come on, get a freaking grenade out. Jeez. Oh my gosh. Freaking kidding me. Bounced off this one dude's face. Hate that. Alright. assuming we should just go. I don't know.
Yeah, run past the guys over here so they can hit me.
Yeah. How this works.
Got a runner. Out of the way, Dan. Out of the way.
We got him. Oh, we got a sniper up top. I'll shoot. Got him. Gotta do the little hop, skip, and a jump. Go! Got him. I've got another one. Nice. I guess that's the way to do it. Thanks. Come on. That guy is really angry. Get to the safe room, eh?
Smiley face.
Is there ammo right there? There's ammo right here.
Oh. What kind?
Rifle ammo.
Oh yeah, there's some explosives and stuff over here too.
Nope. Three of them. Ow, 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 ow. I gotta back up. I gotta back up.
Got one.
Ah. Missed. Terrible shot. That one's dead. Oh, that one's hopping around. Got him. Oh, there's another one. Jeez.
Got him.
Nice.
Machine gun guy.
And there's another guy. Get up. Back up. Don't worry about the sniper so much. Got him.
Yeah. Sniper's still out there. Never mind, I got him.
He's alright, sweet. He's way over there. I think we go up the stairs, maybe. I don't think it matters.
Yeah. I beat you.
I'm not going out there again. I'm going to wait here where it's safe and wait for rescue.
Very strategically placed. Oh yeah, all the ammo's over here. Alright.
Hey, Mortal. How's it going, man? Welcome to the stream. Trying to catch your stream the one day, but I couldn't get on a computer to to actually watch it, so no, I haven't caught any of the screaming of it yet. Man, my aim is shiza-y today.
You get better. Usually we start out pretty bad. I do at least.
A bunch of skeletons.
Survive the underground. There's one. Kick these guys. They're coming out of the walls.
Favors, get down. Get down. Go on. Get down. Quit being a pain in the ass. Get down. Jesus.
Sounds like me with my dog. Being a pain in the ass.
Yeah, I haven't had a chance to look at it. I watched a little, like, gameplay that they posted, Mortal, like, on their sniper site. But otherwise, I haven't,
Josh, you got it?
Got what?
Sniper?
I can.
Well, I'm just saying there's a sniper. We got a horde. I think there's only one that I know of.
Jeez. So much easier to aim on computer.
Oh yeah. I have no doubt about that. Sounds like another sniper. Or is it just me?
I think it's just me.
I think we're fine. Thought I heard one.
There's another machine gun nest part coming up that's kind of a pain in the ass.
Alright.
With, I believe it has machine gun guys. And, like the summoner guys.
There. Okay. You need water? The priority is the machine gun guy. Liberate the train yard. Where are they?
They come from both sides. Summoner guy comes from that side, though, the other side.
Okay. Come on. Such crap. summoners over here. Both of them.
Both on your side?
Yep. Okay. We gotta lay down on this side. There's two. There's one over here, too. I'm gonna try and kill this guy. I can't. Frickin'. Gosh, I suck at aiming. Ah. Shoot. Leave now. Come get me, come get me, come get me. You got a guy coming up from my side, so we need to either try to run past him or pass him something.
I believe now.
Go. Oh, we can't go that way.
I'm out of bullets or something.
I'm dead. I'm dead. We can't go that way anyway.
Yeah, Mortal, we can probably try that. What the hell?
The Fuhrer must have a plan. He wouldn't abandon us to this hell.
That part was a pain, man.
Yeah, that one's not gonna be fun.
Yeah, Dan, it's about time you did that.
Did what?
Take a look at yourself through someone else's eyes.
Oh, you can hear it, Scrubs.
Stop raging, nerdy Indiana Jones. Get off my back. It's because I'm the best sea captain in the world. Kick the shit out of this skeleton. Suck it,
yeah.
Skeleton.
He's fine. Might be tired. We played pretty hardcore.
Yeah, I'm pretty tired because of all the playing. Are you guys not talking about me?
No. Talking about Bear.
Well, this just got awkward.
Pretty tired from all the playing.
Hey, Dan, can you get your fat ass out of my way?
Sorry.
I don't mean pretty hot and tempting. You're just like...
Oh, shit. I forgot. I need to get... This is not what I want.
Again, fat ass in my way.
You know... You could look at worse things.
Yeah, you are too. You are in my bubble. Get out of. You're in my line of sight. Get out of the way. Pick a side. Ruined my calm, Dan.
You're calm.
I was trying to have a zen moment. Being the bullet.
Be the bullet. Feel the bullet. You gotta... Is it? I gotta turn my comments on here pretty soon. Aw, you missed him. Man,
that's because you ruined my call.
You knocked him out. Hang on, okay, hang on a second. I gotta turn my comments on. Come on, resume.
Hey,
not what I wanted.
Stupid sniper, move. There we go. Suck my ball, sniper. Suck my balls, lone infantryman.
Hey, Death Round, what's going on?
Suck my balls again, lone infantryman. Get out of the way, nerdy Indian Jones.
Oh, man.
Harrison Ford. Saw how bad you're making him look right now.
Freaking Harrison
Ford.
Roll
over in his grave.
We gotta take care of that summoner as soon as he shows up. He shows up first on my side.
So here, I'm gonna go lay some landmines over here.
I'll let you know when I first see him. And then we need to take care of him right away because that'll take care of a lot of the guys. Nothing much, Death Round, just killing zombies. Trying to at least. Oh my gosh, I can't kill these guys.
Use your gun, man.
I'm trying.
So use machine gun.
I just backed off it so I could try and kill them. You gotta tell me that the spray doesn't do anything for those guys? It's such horse crap. Oh, get away. Alright, he's here.
Okay.
The summoner.
Hold on a second. Problem is, I still got guys.
We got one machine gun guy who's here. Now I'm about to die. Trying not to. Gosh. He's hurting me though.
Watch out, there's an explosion coming up.
I know. I'm about to die. I'm bleeding out. Get me. We gotta take care of this guy. Can we kill him? Oh my gosh, he hits me and then I freaking... Alright, he's dead. Alright,
yeah,
so let's...
another one.
Oh. Alright. Try to take cover as best we can and take him out.
Summoner's still down there.
Yeah. I don't know where though. The problem.
There's a bunch of guys on the team in the head.
I'm gonna get on this guy.
No, he's already up coming up the stairs.
Oh. Get him?
Yeah, shot him in the head. I don't think he has any weapons on him.
Okay.
Just something.
Sweet.
Lost his helmet.
Alright, he's dead.
Is there bullets up here anywhere?
Maybe.
Yes, there is right here.
Oh man, there was a Panzerfaust. You're such a fucktard. Use that. Talking to you, Josh.
Don't get all uppity with me, man.
Deathrun, I don't know if you've ever actually watched me play a different game other than Destiny.
New adventures.
Venturing together. Yay! Hey everybody, look, it's Thomas, the big zombie train.
Don't do it, Bear.
Don't do it. Don't be a dick.
Don't do it, you know what I'm saying? That's the Nazi
accent.
So,
Mortal, if you're still there, I don't know if you're still in the stream, but if you're still there, how do you like Division so far? Are you liking it?
Yeah, how do you get the best shot? Jeez, that is an awesome shot. Whatever it was, or whenever it was.
The piece of the Saga Mater relic is somewhere in the Flak Tower. Get it, signal for help, and get out of Germany. You could be humanity's last hope.
We could be humanity's last hope, Dan.
I haven't even paid attention to the dialogue.
here's basically the story. Hitler is a dick, and he raised a bunch of zombies, and we're going to stop it.
Oh,
that's what we're doing.
It's just like, what is it, Destiny that I wasn't following the story?
Yeah.
I can't remember.
Sad thing is, you're more into Destiny, and I knew more about the story than you did for most of the game.
Yeah, well... The story kind of sucked, to be fair.
Wah.
It did.
Just so you know, at the top of that bunker thing that we're going into, there's a floaty head general skull thing.
Alright.
Just FYI. So get ready for that. Tons of fun. You see that guy, like, creepily touch nerdy Indiana Jones?
I can see it. Oh, jeez. Ah.
Why do I have a Luger? I don't want a Luger. Lugers suck balls.
You have a Wembley? Do you like to use the Wembley?
I must have dropped my gun. I must have accidentally picked this up. Hold on a second.
Well, go find it.
You're such
I'll take care of the horde.
You're
me?
You're such a slut.
You talking about me?
Yeah, you. Come up
Why?
Here. Come up here.
Come up where?
Up to this little platform thing.
Why?
Oh. Okay, I need to switch guns and stop flipping people off.
Yeah. Jeez.
Woo.
Combo lost my ass. Smells like tuna in my place.
Mom smells like
tuna. I don't mean that in the vagina sense. Ow! Oh, I thought that was you. This is not you. That was fun. Ah. Trying to shoot him in the heart. No, come on. Screw it, I'm just gonna kick him.
Guy coming up on your left. Shot his arm off.
Oh, now he's got an arm on.
Dibba 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 dibba.
You get your nerdy head out of my way. Damn it, nerdy Indiana Jones.
Doing it on purpose now.
Being a skank? Reach the fi- You're always a skank.
There's gotta be some ammo in here. There's usually something in these things.
Some out here.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Sweet. Oh, man. We gotta blow it up, maybe? Ow, wait till I get to you.
There's a
summoner.
The
summoner, isn't it?
Yeah.
Watch out, we got guys.
Oh, shit.
Nice.
Run away, Dan!
I didn't see anybody around. I was trying to revive you.
They came from behind. We couldn't do anything about that.
They came from behind. Alright. Now we know.
Me.
I left it for you. You know, you're playing an awful lot when we play games together.
Playing it because you abandoned me.
I'm not abandoning you.
Die.
You're fine. Man. Wanker, you take all the kills.
You got a higher score than me.
now.
You dirty slut. Die up here. Get out of the way, nerdy Indiana Jones.
I love this game.
How can you not love it? It's awesome.
Jackie said it's terrible.
Is that how awesome it is?
I think
she's right. I don't think something necessarily has the right to beat us. I was gonna say, look at flopping Johnny down there on the floor.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, go blow that up, and then.
And then run back?
We'll reconnoiter back here.
Here. I'll just blow it up from here.
So, I wonder if you guys can come back this way.
They probably do. Yeah, you got one. Watch out, watch out. Dead? I think he's dead.
He might be dead.
The summoner.
Yeah. I don't think there's a safe room over here.
I don't care what Dan says about you.
What's he got? Oh, do you have a phone here? No, it's over this way. Yeah. Shout.
Shout. Shout, shout, shout.
What the hell was that guy doing over there?
I don't know. I'm gonna check over here and make sure there's nothing. Yep, here he comes. I'm gonna back up a little bit. Within some good range of us.
I like when he mows down a guy. Good job, Jack. Might be a team player.
He don't care.
Getting all pissy.
He's my brother.
Getting hurt here.
He's dead.
That guy was a horrible teammate. You suck.
He's my brother.
He ain't heavy, he's my brother. Oh, crap about. Oh, got another guy.
Kevin?
It's Kevin!
Kevin's on! Wait!
Kevin!
Kevin's like a rock star.
Kevin is a rock star.
Shows up.
And everyone's super excited.
And everybody's super excited.
You hear the song Jackie's singing for him? Kevin, 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 Kevin. Kevin, 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 Kevin. It's very original.
It's a pretty good song. I've never heard it before.
Josh hasn't heard it before, he said.
I love Josh.
Now sing me a song.
Sing Josh a song, he said.
Josh, you live in a cardboard box, but you don't care. You don't care.
That's right. I don't care.
I don't. Why would you blow that up?
I hate trucks.
I usually save those just in case there's a huge. Now survive the onslaught. Now we just blew up the explosive.
Man. Explosion. There's a guy behind you. Luckily, I killed him.
He hates trucks. 10 trucks. Agree.
This guy's behind us. I can't, this guy's behind us.
See, had you saved that truck, you could have used it right now. Man, I am sucking at aiming. I'm moving too fast.
Yeah. Stop the truck. I hate those things.
He hates
I went down.
I'm bleeding out.
Bleeding out.
I thought I was. No, never mind. I'm not. Hang on. I got this. There we go. You're welcome.
There's a guy on the ground. Runner coming. Got up here, watch out, Dan.
I'm bleeding out. Come get me.
I'm coming.
Come get me.
There's a guy behind me. Suck it, nerd.
Suck it, nerd. Got a baseball bat.
Cover the back door as it's the most important door.
It is the most important door. You feel the most violated if you don't cover that one. How's that guy gonna hit me? He jumped at me with no arms.
Ah, I messed up on covering the back door. I let someone come in. It felt okay. Not as bad as everybody says.
It only hurt for the first, like, few seconds.
He'll save every one of us. Oh, sniper over there.
Up on that perch?
Yeah, and
I see him. He's way over there.
Got him!
Got him, nice
another
shot.
One. Another one's out.
He landed in the same spot, I think.
Got him.
Got him, nice. I think they take two hits. I'm hoping there's ammo somewhere.
Missing cats.
Missing zombie cats. There they are.
Vampires from Twilight, so protect your back door.
Same rule applies.
Same rule applies.
Nice.
Once again, why are none of the tanks in operational?
This would be so easy with tanks.
Gold bar.
Nice. Aww.
Even from a I'm raising a zombie horde standpoint, I'd still want my zombie horde to have tanks. Because imagine if they had tanks, we'd be totally dead right now.
Yeah.
Hitler, you're an idiot.
If it wasn't stated before.
Oh, guys in the tent.
Machine gun guy. Machine gun guy.
Killing me.
Kevin, how you doing, man?
He doesn't like to talk on this
He'll
thing.
Save every one of us. Every man, every woman, every child. Oh, Kevin.
Doesn't ring as good as Splash, but it needs more.
Safe room.
Why do you take my spot, baby bear?
So, I just, like, desecrated a corpse. I didn't mean it.
I didn't mean it.
It was an accident. I thought it could turn into a zombie, but it looked like it was, like, you know, fresh dead.
He'll save every one of us.
That helmet, like, wow. Sturdy what? Helmet. If that guy hadn't lost his legs, he'd probably still be alive, because that helmet
is
like a beast. See that dent on it? That's from me. Man, this guy, if you hadn't lost your legs, I'm sorry you lost your legs.
True remorse.
Oh, hold on. Hold on.
Nope. I'm doing pretty well, Kevin.
Gold bar.
Better now. Better now that you're here. Can't complain when you kill zombies. Keep moving. I don't like the sound of that.
Just go up the stairs, Dan. Leg day. Oh no, there's an exploder guy coming.
Oh no. Where are you at?
I'm up here. Get back there.
There's so many.
Get back there. Quick, retreat. Retreating dodge.
They say keep moving, but it's hard.
Oh no, there's one behind. They came from behind.
Oh, no, I
got an 11 combo on the ground.
I'm blowing you up.
Do it. I don't see any explosions. There we go. They're resurrecting behind you. Run.
Oh my god.
Suck it, nerd. Oh, I'm dying again.
God.
Oh, there's a summoner. You gotta kill that summoner across. See it?
No! I don't see anything. There's so many. Did you die again?
Pull him off, Dan. I'll see if I can take out that summoner.
All right.
Wait, oh, shit. There's an exploder behind me.
I died.
Dan, what's your username on Twitch?
DrDan620.
Shit. Come on, Dan. Follow me. Come on, Dan. Run. Run, run, run.
I died.
What's your password? Hold on.
Hang on, Josh.
Come on, Dan, run, run. Come on, Dan. Hold on a second. It's pissing me off.
Who's doing?
Is Jackie going on to your Twitch account?
Yeah. Yeah, she's going on.
Tell her to
Kevin,
go to your things. So set it so your past like streams save automatically.
I don't know if she knows how to do that.
Tell her.
Oh, I don't. Kevin doesn't like, he doesn't really talk on.
There.
On here. A lot of guys, a lot of them, a lot of them, a lot of them, a lot of them, and this thing is doing absolutely nothing. There's an electric storm going on for some reason.
Is it Captain Planet?
He's Captain a hero. Planet.
He's a gonna hero. Take. He's gonna take gonna the take. Zombies possibly down to zero.
Uh-oh. Oh, now this real guy is coming. Oh, that guy's fast.
I seem to have more armor.
Oh, we got an exploder guy coming. I'm getting off this thing. It's not doing anything. It's not even killing people. Maybe it is. I don't know. Two guys. Two exploders. I gotcha. Two more exploders. Come on.
Ah, shit, one got in. Killed one, but the other one got in.
Jeez.
Damn it.
She died on me. I died. No, I live. I love what Bear's doing to the stream. Dude, why do you keep dying?
I keep on blowing up like on my schnuts.
What do we do with these
guys? These
guys
you can pick.
I died.
Me too.
Dang
those
it.
Exploder guys are fucking wrecking me. Hey, Jackie.
What's going on?
Sorry, I wasn't reading chat.
I'll go from the top.
My dog's barking like crazy. Alright. Yeah, go for it. Oh, apparently we need to get a move on.
You know what? That guy can stop telling me what to do. Let me get my ammo.
That's right. He's not my real mom.
I don't care what he says. Did you leave already?
He just responded. He said hi. Jackie's over you, Josh.
The feeling is mutual.
Where am I going? I am. Oh, there we go. Okay. That was really aggressive. All right, kick her way to the top, like last time. Not a smart move. Whoops.
Oh shit! I'm dead.
Oh dang it! Oh, this happens every time. I said,
hold on, I'm throwing a grenade.
Oh. This guy was telling us what to do, and I said, he can't tell us what to do. He's not my real mom. Oh, we got guys coming from behind. They came from behind. Hey, we can keep, we can go.
Oh, shit.
You coming this
way? That's what she said.
That's what she said. Hey, what are you doing? Run, Josh.
I'm dead.
I know. Now I gotta go. I gotta go rescue you. I made it past all this crap. Jeez, these guys are. You're gonna bleed out.
Throw a grenade.
You're gonna bleed. You're gonna bleed out. I died.
Oh, you died too.
I made it past
Jackie.
All them.
Make sure she knows that there's a delay on Twitch also.
There is a delay on Twitch. She's very excited that you said hi.
That's right, Kevin. Three bullets to the face, unfazed.
You died, sucker!
Coming.
Shotgun ammo full. How's my shotgun ammo full? I just shot one. I'm bleeding out. I'm having a hard time. I don't like being cornered right now. Hi, Indivious. Things are intense right now. I can't see. Alright, we got guys coming from behind.
Oh, I can't even get through. Fuck.
Oh, jeez.
I should have cleared it out, that guy blowing up. What the shiza Manelli. Jackie, this is based upon fact, okay? I'll stay in the area as long as I
can, but you really need to get him over. Look at this freaking dog.
Ready, Dan?
All right, you ready? I guess so. We just need to try and push forward. Don't even worry about behind us. Just push forward. Oh, where are you?
I'm on the ground here.
I can't see you. Jeez. All right, let's go. Yeah, you can.
Sup, Josh.
Sup, yo.
All over the country, coast to coast, people always ask what you like most. I don't want to brag, I don't want to boast. I always tell them, I like toast.
Yeah, toast!
Sweet raps, yo. SUV wrapped.
Damn those!
I get up in the morning about 6 a.m., have a little jelly, have a little jam. Take a piece of bread, put it in the slot, push down the lever and the wires get hot, I get toast.
Yeah, toast!
All right, Dan, let's start over here, Dan.
Now, there's no secret to toasting perfection. There's a dial on the side. You make your selection. Push to the dark or to the light. Then if it pops too soon, press down again, make toast.
Yeah, toast!
Pretty sweet rhyme.
Yeah, toast! Then Divi's like your rapping skills. She's reading off the computer. You sound like you're French with a speech impediment.
I am.
French toast! I'm trying to kill him. Having a hard time. This gun really sucks for this. You let one get through.
I'm in another thing, man.
Can you go get his thing?
You see me? Right here? Hey.
That damn dog.
Hey. You see me?
I see you.
That's right. Holding up the fort, yo.
Freaking dog. I'm surprised Kevin didn't say anything. That he knows that. He introduced
said,
me to that
French
song.
French toast on my stream.
Oh, did he? Oh, they're coming. Trying to kill them as best I can. Two floaters.
You have to watch your back, Dan, because I'm not in the bunker with you. I'm outside.
Oh, shit.
I laid a mine up in over there.
I cannot.
I'm bleeding out.
Yeah, I think I'm just going to stay out here.
Run, Dan. Run this way.
How do you get more follows?
Probably what? I don't know. Just gotta get people to follow you. Oh, watch out. Two of them. How do we kill these guys? The guys with the armor? Is there a special way to kill them?
You just gotta like break their armor off. You can still kick them and they fall down.
Jeez. It's crazy.
Ah! Came up behind me.
I'm coming. Man, you're all the way over there. Oh, I'm tired. I can't sprint anymore.
Jump behind it.
Yeah. I'm bleeding out. Gosh. Oh, no. We should not go that way. I blew up.
Damn it.
You got cornered.
I could come. See, you know what it is? I came from the outside on that one.
Gosh, that dog is fucking annoying.
That's the entire region with atomic bombs to
Wish we didn't have to do this part over and over again.
Me too.
Ready?
Okay. Can you bring him up with you? Keep pushing. When you have to reload, fall back, and I'll take front with my shotty.
There's a guy on the ground somewhere, I think.
I know, I got him. Yeah. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. I should have just shot. It's my fault. So, I got 6 rounds of my shotgun.
Yeah.
And so, I say we use that to clear the way.
That's what I was doing.
I know, but whenever you need to reload, fall back, and then I will go in front and shoot. That sound good?
Yeah. All right, I'll go first.
All right.
I hate this part.
That's wiping out the entire region with atomic bombs.
All right.
I'll stay in the area.
That's a good plan.
But you really need to get a move on.
Ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it again.
I'm gonna throw a grenade up there right when we come around the corner.
Okay. Let's go. Alright. Let's not die again, because I'm sick of doing that freaking part.
Alright, so you go left.
I'm just going to stay outside.
Yeah, I think it's easier that way, in my opinion.
I'm not even gonna waste bullets on these guys, just kick them. I have a feeling we're gonna need bullets more often than not. Coming up here with the freaking dead guys with the armor.
Yeah, but kicking works on those guys with armor too. It just knocks them down.
And then, do you kick them on the ground?
Yeah, you can just keep kicking.
Thank you.
But that was you behind me. Bear, get down. We just need to take out the exploder guys. Kamikaze guys. Cornered that way. What the frick? Jeez. Ah.
Two coming towards you, Dan.
I don't know. Struggling here.
I'm almost out of shotgun ammo.
Where are they? Nice.
I'm gonna throw a grenade. Back off and down towards the bunker.
Come on, guys, you guys. For you. I got him. More of them coming.
Fuck.
Jeez.
Fucking A. Another one following me. You get 2 for 1 on that one?
Yeah.
There we go.
Thank goodness. You gonna take him up with you? babe? Okay. Just let them explode. They're not going to come running at us. I'd back up, though, a little bit.
Points. Get points, man.
Bet your 500. You cut your bat with your teeth for points.
Nope.
I think there's some in this bunker here. There's at least some. Oh, this is a safe room. Gotta be shoddy ammo in here somewhere.
Yeah, right here.
Oh, I'm full. Yeah. I'm full. I got it. I didn't hear what he said.
There's a fortress. They're gonna drop atomic bombs here to get rid of the zombies.
Oh.
So he's gonna circle a couple more times, and if we don't get in by then, yeah. Too bad, so sad.
Where are we going? Where are you going? Oh, we gotta get in that fortress, maybe.
Yeah, but where's the...
Not over here. Well, maybe it is over here. Here we go.
I see a star now. There we go. I'm coming. I'm way behind you, though. I'm guessing there's going to be a bunch of guys.
Yeah, they're coming. Move quicker. Whoa! I think there's a machine gun guy. Ow, 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 ow. Thanks for watching, Indivious. Oh, there's two of them. Alright, I'm backing up. Let's get out in the open over here. Longer range, they can't get us from there. It's harder. Yeah.
Alright. Oh, hey, there's still a lot of guys over here. I can't see my crosshairs. Go back into that safe room. Get ammo.
Mrs. Jones.
You in?
Yeah, behind you.
All right. Oh, what a lovely room of death. Whoa.
Later, Jackie.
What are you saying bye to everyone? Yeah, he said bye. Love you a long time. Alright. I don't see any. Unless it's over on the other side. Can you take the problem child with you upstairs? He needs to go to bed anyway. No. Going upstairs? I don't know where we're going. I'm just walking. I hate stairs.
Yeah, they're kind of
never works out well.
Put down some throw rugs. It's not
take away a little bit of the blood.
Just mop it up.
Osgang! What is that about?
Huh?
Osgang.
I think that means stairs.
Toiletries.
This way for lingerie. Nazi lingerie this way.
Oh, another one of these.
Yep, it's the top. This is the part I was talking about. There's
I've
ammo
seen
over
this.
Here.
I've seen this. This sucks. There's a lot of zombies, if I remember right.
I can't hold on.
Oh, She's cool.
Defeat the occult general.
Woo, that's a lot of guys.
That was a 15-1. Ah.
Stragglers coming out from the sides.
Ah, shit.
All right, try and shoot him if you can. One down there.
Grenade, Dan, but I'm about to go down.
All right. It's two rounds. Oh, I'm bleeding out.
Run, Dan.
My bad.
Okay, good.
Yeah, thank goodness. Oh, hey, there's machine guns over here. FYI.
Yeah, but the machine guns suck.
Not when they're cornered like that, coming down the stairs. If we're in a jam, like
we gotta be up here to.
I know that, but I'm saying if there's a horde and we're having a rough time, we can at least try and thin it out a little bit.
Yeah.
one fucking guy. Hopping over the wall. Kidding me.
They got him once, Dan.
I got him, yeah.
Oh, backing off. Getting more shotgun ammo.
Alright, I'm going down. Stupid stairs. I hate stairs. Right back up. I know one of you wants to. Got him. God, such bullshit.
I got one down here. I got one of the exploders.
Alright. Oh, here's the... Oh, shit. Shit.
Oh, we don't have any freaking guys with guns. That would suck. Go up there and see. Thank goodness for ammo. Behind you.
Jeez.
Can't get a break to shoot the skulls.
Fuck.
Hang on, I'm gonna throw a grenade. Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
Took out the middle of that.
Stupid. I threw it off one of the stupid ass guy's head. Shoot him if you can.
Ah shit, I'm getting hit.
He's dead. Go get ammo.
I see you. Hold tight. I'm coming to get you.
Coming to get you, Barbara.
Yeah, no, Kevin, that was rough, man.
Hold on to your butts.
Well, Sea Captain, it looks like we found this flashlight. I don't know what it does. No thanks to nerdy Indiana Jones.
Hey, man, I was integral to the success of this mission.
Didn't even bring a whip. Oh, man.
Is that the end of that chapter?
I believe so.
Operation nice. Red Harvest reduced much of Berlin to ash. But legions of Nazi zombies still gather in the bomb-blasted ruins of the city. However, there are survivors trying to reclaim what remains of civilization. They look to you for salvation.
Hey, Kevin, how's the sound? Can you hear us over the sound of the game? Earlier I had a guy on, and the game sound was overpowering the talking and whatnot, so... let me know. That looks like a trap.
Is this the next chapter?
Yeah. Sea Captain, last Nerdy one, Indiana right? Jones, and bus driver, child molester. Get over here. Let's go.
Yeah. All right. This guy just relaxing here. Oh, that's our guy.
My sweet Vera.
No. I don't want to do that. I'm Webley.
She was so good, but I dare not.
It's getting pretty heavy out there. Someone needs to clear this place out.
I hear you, brother. We'd better stay alert until we hear from operation.
Ready to go?
You can use a vending machine.
There's a vending machine.
Oh, that's a busted-ass vending machine.
Have condoms.
I don't know,
we're
shoot the bottle.
Just in case you want to bang some zombies, or... I'm opening this door.
Hey, man,
team
I want
to
bang
take
zombies.
Them down, baby.
I'm not using protection.
The General's waiting for you over at operations. It's just...
This is a really... Ooh, that trap. Yes, please. I don't know what that's about. I guess we just go this way.
Hold on a second. Wait 1 second.
I wanna wait. It's a very weird place to have a base of operations. Oops, shit. Ah. Man. Shit. Suck it. Nerd. Going this way. Suck.
You don't suck, Dan. You're still good.
I suck at shooting right now.
Hold on a second.
This is a very good... Man, you are taking forever. Oh shit, that's our guy. Don't shoot him.
What?
What?
Whoa! There you go.
Excellent, you made it. Now just give me a few seconds while I run through the new decontamination protocol.
Head on in. The general's waiting for you.
We were hit. The general.
We lost quite a few good men.
Get over there and see what you can do.
I got a trophy for that.
I guess you're
for
the
what?
One to take
for killing that guy?
You kill the guy?
Yeah.
Who? Oh, I killed a guy too.
Ah.
Oop. Oh shit, sorry.
What'd you do?
Guy.
You don't kill those guys.
I killed one of our own guys.
Yeah, I killed a guy that
I didn't
was
think
like...
it actually. I didn't think there's actually friendly fire. So, word of advice, don't shoot our own guys.
Head on in. The general's with
what guy?
That guy?
Shoot
this guy over here in the see this guy? Shoot him.
Yeah.
I guess you're not one to take chances. Well, he was clearly gone.
Did you get a trophy?
No.
Oh, you probably got shot.
Don't worry,
guy.
You're going to be fine.
Sergeant Tanner,
the don't shoot these guys.
Good to see you. We have a situation. One of our best men. That place was overrun months ago, and we've not heard from him. I need you to find out what happened to McNeil and the intel he was carrying.
Do it to it, Lars. We're knocking all over these shitty boxes.
Help defend the bunker, eh?
What was that?
I'm gonna commence lockdown.
I'm sorry I can't open the gate just yet. The streets are swarming and our bunker is almost overrun. We could use your help in there thinning them out. We've set up a radio out there. That seems
feel free to activate the radio.
Incoming.
Woo. An electric fence. Where are you at? I don't know who to aim for.
killing me in points right now. Crazy.
Get your bullets.
Alright, what are we doing? Yeah. Well, we gotta go back here, I guess. It's our guy, don't shoot him.
guys were doing a bad job of standing there and guarding, that's for sure.
Yep. Something over here. Okay.
The guy that I think we're supposed to protect the people that are like screaming for help.
Oh.
Thought he was alive for a second. Bullets over here, Dan.
No, shit. Damn it. Awesome. All right. What is this?
That's creepy. Hey, watch me. Hold on. Don't open that door yet. I'm going to pick up this possessed doll.
Oh, jeezy, Pete. Can you see the room around you? Is it like eating your face? That's creepy.
Oh,
dead. Now I too will join them.
Somewhere.
Here, Dan, this way.
From behind it. I think he'll stop here pretty soon.
Such a baby. Is it because you're scared?
No.
Fun. There's only been one game.
Yeah, I think so. Freaking snipers, FYI. I'm gonna get back in the room. Because they're out there somewhere. That one.
Yeah.
That one's dead.
There's another one.
There's another one hopping around.
Got him.
Nice. Did you get him midair?
Yeah. Nice. Needed that trophy.
I needed that trophy.
That's pretty cool.
be a horde. What are these guys?
People flash fried by the atom bomb.
Oh, gee.
I think that's maybe that's what it's supposed to be.
Whoop.
I got a kill for one of them. I think some zombies are hiding in some of them.
Yeah. There's a skeleton in one of them.
Here, Dan, if you need it.
I don't really need it. Said it for 15 minutes again.
I know you did.
Exploders, this gun does nothing against them.
Thank you.
opportunity to kill him. He's dead. Nope, he's not. Now he's dead.
Those guys are kind of a pain in the ass. It's not that the guys that they raise are hard, it's just, you know,
they're
so
a nuisance.
They're bastards.
Yeah. I think it's a good place to stop.
Yeah. Just mad because I had a higher score.
I don't care.
I don't care. Mad. I don't care. My name's Dan. I don't care.
Whoever's on the stream still, thanks for watching.
I think Kevin is, and if nothing else, he's lurking.
Well, catch you on the flip side.
Oh, man.